No, I would never do that. If anything, I'd drop gaming for Jodi. I actually bought a new laptop specifically just so I can visit Jodi more and then play games with her. And then I'll stream whatever I can.